Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. Disney has confirmed that all its movies that were previously shut down due to the COVID-19 pandemic have either restarted or completed filming. It's a huge achievement at a time when so many studios have found their production slates on shaky ground. When the pandemic ground so many productions to a halt this past March, Disney had no fewer than 10 titles on its roster. Of the films on that list, only Mulan has had its release, but many of the other productions are eagerly anticipated by fans. And while the shutting down of film productions has cost substantial amounts of money, time and headaches, some filmmakers have actually found an advantage in navigating COVID's numerous issues. There's no doubt that people's perspectives have changed all over the world as a result of lockdowns and quarantining in this strange and often frightening time. However, the fact that this also can apply to film productions was not something that many people outside the film industry have considered. Thankfully, for the sake of entertainment, filmmaking has managed to evolve throughout the pandemic, though the battle is still far from over.